Hey, you know the number one characteristic that customers want in salespeople? You think it's a positive mental attitude or fast talking or product knowledge? Nope, you'd be wrong. Number one, empathy. The ability to get out of your head and into their head. That's what they want. That's what you want. That's what I want when I go and I talk to a sales guy. I don't want to hear about features and functions. I want to see how they match what I'm looking for. Crazy, huh?